Boy, I tell you, this is TV magic.
This is something, man.
I mean, it is really magic.
Yeah, I know, right?
It's just magic.
How long was it?
An hour. I was in here for an hour.
Yes, yes. Give or take a
minute.
Yeah,
no
it's
way. I was in here for an hour.
Yeah. Josh said I gotta be hard out 3 o'clock. Look at the pro that I am. Look at the clock.
Are you serious, Josh?
Yeah.
It's been an hour?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's been good. Josh, has it been good?
Best one of the day, Josh? Now we do this thing over here, we're doing something for charity here. All the people who visit us in the studio, you see some big names over there. Michaela Mayer, fellow Olympian, you know Michaela Mayer?
I do.
She signed a Chael, Mitrione, we've got Eddie Alvarez. Anyhow, can you sign our banner before you go? This is our ESPN banner. Is that okay, or does that put you in an awkward spot?
Not understand why sometimes something works and
not
works.
Wow! I'm just kidding, don't go for the size of banner. Of course not size of banner.
I always feel guilty when I ask you to be on the show. You've been on this show, the new era of the show, more than anyone. At least your fifth appearance. So I'm gonna ask you for six. After you win on Saturday, six, you come back to the position on Monday.
Win, yes, I can.
And then I'll leave you alone for a long time. Is it a deal?
I'll be back.
Okay.
I'll be back when I win the fight.
Why'd you promise that first thing?
Because I almost said if I win the fight, trying to be humble. Yeah. The reality is I'm winning the fight.
Prediction, I win my third round submission.
Oh. You're naked?
Jared, look, man, I want to say this because this whole thing with Steve last time about the whole job to get out of the field. Derek always has a habit of just bench pressing guys off. Mm. If he does that in this move, then he's taking it off. He doesn't want to bench press.
Yes. MSG this Saturday, November 3rd. Daniel Cormier defending his heavyweight title against Circus. Tickets still available?
Yes, they are. Tickets are available.
Very few, limited.
Very, very few because listen, Derek and I got announced at the top of the bill. Ticket sales went up.
That's what I heard.
So there's a little bit of value in the Cormier brand.
Are we going trick-or-treating with the kids?
I am.
Not me and you, but are
I'm not going trick-or-treating with the kids.
No,
but
no,
I'm
going
with
that. Okay.
Okay, I was going to say, I'm not going trick-or-treating.
No, I don't mean we. I meant like
okay,
the Cormier.
Okay, I thought you were asking me. I'm like, no. Absolutely
in
not.
Times Square, are you guys going to go?
Do they trick-or-treat
in Times
Square?
It's a whole different experience here in New York. Like, you go into businesses. You don't go to the home.
So,
yes.
Jimmy Stewart
yes.
is one of my friends mm-hmm. who has a real nice, high rise apartment.
Yeah, you can.
We can
go in there. Apartment. It's also fun to go on the streets because, like, when you pay something.
Go in there.
So scared of big stuff. You know, big things like that. Halloween in New York is fun. It's different than the suburbs where you're from, but it's fun. It's fun for one time.
The suburbs where I'm from? You're from the suburbs too. Let's not pretend like you're in the mean streets. You're in the suburbs.
This is
hey, have you gotten over that bottom? 3 years later! 3 years later! My guy,
there he is, Daniel Cormier. Look at this guy. Wow, what a pleasure. Yeah, you can walk in with that. Yeah, we're looking good over there. We got a horseshoe here. This is my man Jake over here fixing the microphone. Look, he could probably bench press like. So we got to, right here, pen down below. Just bend down right over there, you see? That's a great color that you have. You can pick gold, you can pick whatever you want. Alright. But here it comes. Daniel Cormier signing the infamous box banner that we have here in the studio. The one and only champ, the double champ in the house. Look at those Jordans that you're wearing. Wow, those are nice. Appreciate it. Thank you as always for coming. Much love. Good luck on Saturday. We'll see you later on in the week. Okay, DC? Fernando, Cloud, Vigilarius. Take care, everyone. All the best to you. Wow. What a pleasure that was. Daniel Cormier in the house. The double champ. How much fun was that, right? I mean, what an honor. And let's not waste any time. Here he comes. The one you keep the door open. The one and only Tyler Minton. Let's not waste any time here, Tyler. Don't be shy. Tyler Minton, there he is. Look at this guy. Welcome. Please have a seat. Sorry to keep you waiting there, Tyler.
What the? What do you do? Oh my god.
Why did Rosendo just tell you that you're F?
Because anytime you're part of the team, you learn things about yourself.
Okay.
And nothing you do is good skin, you're ready.
Why, are they giving you crap for your own show?
Oh, right before I walk out, he said, it's bad enough, but this is a career goal.
I have to follow that guy. I have to follow Ben.
The greatest countdown fighter of all time.
It's better that way. Set the expectations high, do your thing. I've wanted to have you on for a long time. I've been ducking you for a long time, so I appreciate you doing this. Thank you. You're a busy man, and I appreciate you squeezing us in. How many fighters are you working with right now?
Man, on this part of the room,
no, just in general. Like, how many fighters are you assigned to these days?
The Rock Heavy team, we have 280-ish now. Wow. UFC alone. We work with people that work at some capacity with us, whether it's 5 weeks, whether it's the middle points throughout camp. We work at so many platforms. We have fighters at the amateur level, and we work at so many people.
But this fight card,
for this one, man, we're getting updates to it already. It was Monday, we're already finding out like more people, so I think right now we've got like 6.
Okay. And you are Lincoln, right?
Yes.
How many do you have there?
8.
Well, you guys are, you just kind of divide and conquer?
Yeah, well, we have a team, you know, so right there, you know, we had me against Eric Chiragi, who's just like an amazing chef, and we have team fighting.
Good lord.
People reach out to me, and it lets me go in, which is awesome. So I need to do it for
When the guy steps on the scale,
And it's all well and good.
I forgot it goes up there.
Because I can't imagine what that Thursday night crowd is like. It's unreal. It's unreal. And a lot of mine is, I feel it's personal. I don't, this is not talking about really, I think really much about our education is the conversation. I don't think there's weight that rock there. I don't make weight. If you're right there, you're about to school. I know